Mainz had taken 4 points from their last two trips to Munich, but were under pressure from the first whistle. Just 11 minutes in, Thomas Müller's shot deflected in off Arjen Robben. Müller was officially awarded the goal after the visiting defence gave him far too much space.